Yes, sir. It's over with. It's over with.
I'm debt free!
Look, I'm out of debt. Paid off $30,000 worth of debt.
Plus
another $3,000 worth of debt.
Yeah.
That's 33K in total worth of debt. For a 2-year degree from Lincoln Tech. Had a lot of debt and it was old.
It was old.
Sally Mae was trying to get me for my soul. Thankful for Dave Ramsey on the low.
On the low.
Can't go back in debt for school no more. Look. Just listen, I wrote a composition, I need you to pay attention.
Yeah.
I've broken down the digits,
yeah.
Went over the logistics. Even though that payment pending, you can't tell me I ain't winning.
Nah, nope.
I get it, it's just different. Only 36% of the US population can say they did this.
Yeah.
I'm proud to be a part of that. The bottom's where I started at, and haters steady saying it was luck. You can call it
okay.
That. Ain't no calling back. F them debt collectors, I pay back all of that. I know they ain't expected. I SOS padded with a jet at the mess made. I mean, it took a decade for me to get my debt paid. 2010 is when I graduated, and I ain't pay a red cent back to 2016. That was 2020, and I'm glad I paid it. To this debt free life, gotta get acclimated. I'm out of debt. Look, no more sweat, no more stress. A zero balance, yeah, that's what you seeing in the flesh. Time to collect all my coin and use it to invest. Then come ask me where I'm at, I'm out of debt. Paid off $30,000 worth of debt.
Plus
another $3,000 worth of debt.
Yeah,
that's 33K in total worth of debt. For a 2-year degree from Lincoln Tech. Had a lot of debt and it was old.
It was old.
Sally Mae was trying to get me for my soul. Thankful for Dave Ramsey on the low.
On the low.
Can't go back in debt for school no more.
Yeah. It's been 4 whole years. Literally 4 years. I swear to God, from the time I started paying his debt off to now, $33,000, that's not even a lot of money relatively, but for me it was a lot of money until I got it together. Until I got it together, figured it out. Paid it all off. That was time to build wealth. Time to build wealth, because that's way more important. I was broke as hell. Couldn't afford to put gas in the whip. Didn't even have a bank account. A lot of people don't know that. Didn't have a bank account. Girl on my back, she wondering where the money at. I'm wondering the same thing. I wasn't even trying to do better for myself. I wasn't trying to do better for myself at the time. Then I had to change the story. I had to change it up. Had to change it up. It was necessary. Necessary for me, necessary for my family, necessary for anybody trying to pay off any amount of debt. Literally, it's stressful, it's frustrating. You know exactly how it feels when you in a hole that I was in. When you're in that hole and trying to climb out, this is a feeling I want everybody to feel. Seriously.